Hi, I'm Rennie. I'm an intern here at the Allen Institute for Cell Science, and today I'm going to be walking you through our online cell catalog.
The catalog is a complete list of all the cell lines we've generated, as well as those in progress, and includes quality control data, gene editing methods, SOPs for the correct use of our cells, links to resources like an online support forum, and more.
To develop these lines, we use CRISPR to insert fluorescent tags into genes of interest in the human-induced pluripotent stem cell line, WTC11. This line was developed by the Conklin Laboratory at the Gladstone Institute from a healthy donor.
We target widely recognized organelles and cellular structures to allow them to be visualized under a fluorescent microscope. To reach the cell catalog, navigate to allencell.org, then to Allen Cell Collection and Cell Catalog. The top of this page will contain information and updates on the catalog, and once you scroll down, you'll see a list of all of our cell lines. In this table, lines are ordered by their cell line ID, and key aspects are displayed for easy filtering, such as the tag gene, protein, or structure. Once you click on a cell line, you'll see an overview containing some important links here to the left of the page. And over to the right, we have a gallery of bright field and fluorescent images to show cell behavior and morphology. If you scroll down the page, you'll see a row of tabs which give technical information about the cell lines. Under the Editing Design tab, you'll be able to see where the gene was tagged. And under the Genomic Characterization tab, we have information about how we've checked that the fluorescent tag was added to the correct location of the human genome. Under the Cellular Validation tab, you can explore how we've ruled out defects attributable to the editing process. Our next tab, Stem Cell Characteristics, will show the data indicating that our cells are still functioning as stem cells. And we also have a tab of written protocols that are available to download. In addition, under Allen Cell Collection and Instructional Videos for Success in the Lab, you'll find several video tutorials to accompany the written protocols. Heading back to the catalog, we have a Supplementary Information tab, and finally the Short Tandem Repeat Analysis tab. This data confirms the identity of our parental wild-type C cell line, which may be useful for your publications. If you scroll back up to the overview, you'll find more information pertaining to the QC assays that we run for every cell line. The document contains images of healthy, normal stem cell colonies and notes of any special cases. Below the QC Data Summary button, you'll find links to purchase the cell line or donor plasmid. Something you may want to note is that our cell line IDs appear slightly different on our distributor Coriel's website and will mostly be in this format, with the first number being the cell ID found on the catalog and the last being the clone number. Back in the overview, you'll also see a link to the line's Human Pluripotent Stem Cell Registry Certificate, which can help you to secure grants for research with our cells. In a few lines, you'll also see a fifth button. This indicates limitations of the line, such as low abundance of the tag protein, which could make the cells unsuitable for certain experiments. To navigate back to the main menu, you can click on this Return to Full List button.
If you have any questions about use of our cells, you can reach out directly to our scientists and to fellow researchers at our online support forum. This can be found under Allen Cell Collection and Support Forum. We monitor it regularly and answer questions as soon as we are able. Thanks for watching. We're always updating our website with new information, data, and images, so keep checking back.